Water is our future. We need it, and we will be always needing it.
I'm studying Water Resource Engineering and Management, WAREM program. My name is Ben Iipio. I'm originally from Myanmar. Water plays a huge role in my life because in Myanmar, the water is really brown.
My name is Eksa Bagas Prasasti, and I'm from Indonesia. So my country has an issue with water. I feel like there is a lack of water management.
I really love Stuttgart. University of Stuttgart is a very good, reputed university.
I only found a water-related program in University of Stuttgart.
A WAREM program, mainly they have three parts, which is hydraulic engineering and groundwater, and also water quality management.
WAREM is a research and application-oriented study program,
which is fully connected to other institutes.
And here we can investigate the behavior of fluid moving below our surface.
Facility like Vegas really attracted me because it is excellent in the groundwater remediation laboratory skills. Also the facility for wastewater management, it is one of its kind in Europe. The professors here are very patient, and then also they are very strict in a good way.
I think they can explain such a complicated thing into an understandable thing.
So I really like the relationship between the students and also the professors here. Every year, every batch, we have a chance to go excursions, and it is really, really fun and educational. We have double master programs, so you have a chance not only like 2 years full master in Germany, but also go to other partner university.
And I think studying from Germany, I can bring something to my country and apply them to our river system.
So you should definitely come to University of Stuttgart because the WAREM is perfect for water education, and also it is very good at research.
After I finish my study here, yeah, I'm free to go everywhere.